The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters. You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
We've been asked to act directly on behalf of one of Madarame's victims. It sounds like we don't have the time to deliberate whether or not to change Madarame's heart.
Hell yeah! Madarame's just a piece of shit who preys on the weak!
Suicide. I'll never let something like that happen. Plus, we finally got to hear how Kitagawa-kun really feels.
Well, since we've reached a unanimous decision, how about we continue this at our new hideout? Welcome to our new hideout. Our target this time is Madarame. We all saw that palace. We'll pay dearly if we assume it's just going to be like the last one. And furthermore, Lady An's chastity is on the line.
What?
We'll need to do what we did with Kamoshida. First, we secure an infiltration route in the palace. After that, we send our calling card. Once the treasure has materialized, we steal it.
Oh, I got a question. Madarame doesn't know that we were doing stuff in the palace yet. Why are we already getting treated like criminals in there?
You're learning, Ryuji. Well done. It must be because he doesn't trust anyone. Any unknown person may as well be an enemy.
Or maybe he's just super salty from all those rumors that have been spreading about him.
Then his palace being so crazy had nothing to do with us?
Either way, we should stay on our best behavior. It'll be harder for us to steal the treasure if we needlessly increase the security level.
We need to be careful of Kitagawa-kun this time, too. I'm sure that whatever he sees will just get passed on to Madarame.
That's right.
Hey, what is Madarame's treasure going to look like anyway? Another crown?
I doubt that, but my sixth sense will know when I see it.
Oh yeah, you go completely nuts, huh?
Our time limit is when the exhibit ends, right? That means June 5th.
We'll carry out the plan after we've sent out the calling card. So our infiltration route will need to be set in stone 2 days prior on June 2nd.
Now listen here. We can't mess this up, no matter what, okay?
Let's go.
Thank you.
ticket. You're just gonna ignore that golden sheen? Look at that luster.
I know it might be tough to take with us, but don't you think it'd sell for tons?
Come on, we didn't come here to... Wait, hold on, you're stepping on something.
Isn't this bad? Oh no, I tripped the security.
You were the one making us be careful, too. So, what do you want to do? Run out of here?
No! Passing through all of these lasers will draw far too many enemies to our location! Oh, hold on! Joker's not trapped! Sorry, Joker, but we're going to need you to search for a way to turn off these infrared lasers. This is a museum, so there has to be some switch to let the workers avoid these lasers. Find it!
Infrared lasers? There's no way we can get past them!
This level of security only proves there's something worth protecting up ahead.
Wait, there's something written on the sign. All personnel, this door can only be opened via the security room that lies beyond it. Please be cautious, as it is impossible to open from the outside.
So, it's never gonna open? How are we supposed to get past?
Wait, that door. I think I've seen that pattern somewhere. Oh, right! There's no mistaking it. That's the same door I saw earlier. Guys, let's head back.
Huh? Why?
I think I know what real-world door that's based on. There may be another way to open it. In any case, I'll explain later. Come on, let's go!
Supposed to get past that door?
I don't know. You think there's some kind of off switch somewhere?
Looks like this is where I come in.
Mona?
I have a suspicious place in mind. Remember? This shack is the basis for Madarame's palace. I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Whoa! So this was your plan from the start?
Correct.
You only went scouting because you were bored.
So? Where's this suspicious place?
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes. Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
In other words, when we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its own?
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Trust me, there's no chance it won't open. I think. Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try!
But even then, there's still that hefty lock we have to deal with in reality, right?
That'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle it. It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while.
Huh?
Oh. Oh!
Man, how are we even gonna get into his house? We'd get reported for sure if we forced ourselves in.
What?
I guess the only way is having you go nude.
What?
Fancy you say that, Ryuji. I was just thinking the same thing.
This isn't funny!
We're not saying you should really get naked.
It's simply the best excuse for you to enter Madarame's house without raising suspicions. So we'd like for you to play the role of decoy, Lady An.
This is way too sudden! I mean, I don't even know where the locked door is!
Don't worry, I'll accompany you.
But that's still technically only me! Worst comes to worst, what if I get found out?
We can run into the palace. Or something.
Is that really gonna work?
I mean, you're not giving me much confidence in this plan. Do I have to be the bait? Why can't one of you guys go nude?
It ain't what he wants.
Then make it so he does!
All you gotta do is trick Yusuke, have him take you to that room, then just open the door.
You make it sound so easy. But if there's no other way, I don't have a choice. God! Fine, I'll do it. For justice! Seriously, you better pull this off.
If it's for your sake, Ladeon, I won't stop scratching even if all my claws were to break.
We'll be counting on you, Morgana. Don't let Yusuke notice you, alright?
If he tries to force my clothes off, I'll tear that house down! I'm really gonna lose it if we do all this and the palace door doesn't open. Got it?
We're working to get dirt on that guy's crimes either way. It won't go to waste. Alright, let's get down and dirty tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Earlier the better.
Will Kitagawa-kun agree?
I don't know, just say something like, I really need it to be tomorrow. That should work, yeah? On, Morgana, we're counting on you. Me and him are banned from going there, so all we can do is wait here.
No, you two have something different you'll need to do.
What do you mean?
You have to wait inside the palace. Once that door opens, sneak in and look for some kind of control room. We need to make sure the door can't close anymore after it's open.
Oh, I get it. Okay, you can leave that to us.
To think you'd really come. I assumed you were lying when you contacted me.
I'm sorry it was so sudden.
Oh, it's not a problem. But, as I told you yesterday, Sensei will be returning in about 20 or 30 minutes. So, I'm sorry if that causes some anxiety on your part.
That's why I'm here today, dammit!
What was that?
Oh, no! It was nothing!
By the way, have you gained some weight?
You think so? I weigh the same as always. Maybe I'm bloated today.
So then, can you, get ready here?
I need to take my clothes off, right?
Yes, please.
I'm embarrassed. Could you look the other way?
Oh.
Phew, that was tight.
Tight? No, I'm doing this for art.
Don't look over here, okay? Hey, your sensei's coming back soon, right?
I believe so.
Do you think we could do this somewhere else then? A little more atmosphere would be lovely.
Well, this should be good enough.
But wouldn't a room with a lock be a bit better?
A lock?
Must a girl say more?
But the only one with a lock is Sensei's room.
Then why not there?
I can't intrude. Besides, I don't have the key.
He says he doesn't have the key.
It's okay. That's why I'm here. I'll just use this hairpin.
Takamaki-san, are you about... You were wearing all this?
Don't you think it's cold today?
I suppose so. The sun is starting to set.
Right? That's why a change of location would be nice. I mean, I'm gonna take it all off.
True. It might make for a better picture if I can brighten my model's mood.
Uh-huh, that's right.
She may even be willing to try out various expressive poses for use in a dynamic composition.
What kind of poses?
Lady On, you have to act. Get back in character.
Let's go. I was just starting to get in the mood.
Wait. If you wander around, Sensei will...
Oh, it's so hot.
We really can't use any other room.
Hey, why not this one?
Please wait!
I'm counting on you, Mona.
Are they seriously gonna be able to pull this off? She was saying stuff like, I'll just seduce him with my acting, but that sounds out of her league. Plus, we ain't got one sign this place is gonna open. Isn't Matarame coming home soon? On top of that, even if Mona's able to unlock the door, how's he gonna show it to Matarame? And then even if they do show it open, any normal person would just close it right up again. Doesn't that mean we only got a few seconds to get in? To be blunt, won't it be a miracle if this works? It's almost time.
Please, can you just wait and...
What's past here?
That's...
So the door Mona mentioned is up ahead.
I keep telling you, you can't!
You're still not done? It's hard to do this with cat paws.
Is something the matter?
So, what is this room?
It's a storage area for old paintings.
Storage? Hey, Kitago-kun, why don't we do it in here? I won't be embarrassed if we go somewhere nobody can find us.
Only Sensei can go in there.
Please! I want to be alone with you. Somewhere, like, quiet. You know, where we won't get interrupted.
Is he really going to buy that terrible act?
Stay focused!
Hmm?
Oh, it's just so frustrating that my feelings aren't getting through to you. Kitagawa-kun, do you not like girls like me?
No, that's not true.
How is that working on him?
Please, we can continue this inside.
Sure. I mean, no, we can't go in there. It's locked anyway, so...
Fine. This is too embarrassing. I'm leaving.
But...
Let's just do it in here, okay?
What do I do?
I'm home.
Sensei!
Yusuke?
All right, it's open.
Huh?
What are you doing there?
It's not what it looks like. What?
Not in there.
Nothing's happening. I wonder what's...
Hmm?
It's off! They seriously did it! Let's go.
Let me tell ya. And it's a world a man can eat at all. When things are big that should be small. Who can tell what magic spells?